It was a decade of innovation and growth, fueled by underdog teams from Asia, all determined to establish a new generation of truly competitive sports cars by going toe-to-toe with the European heavyweights. That fierce competition at racetracks around the globe accelerated motorsport's design and engineering flat out, resulting in coveted classics that will once again take to the track and battle it out at the absolute limit.
Thank you. show. Final lap. You got this.
Nice.
Thank you.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content. And if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.